cow. That was 29F. Going into the siding. Stay tuned for some more live action. Check this out, folks. I found a date on a rail. April of 1976 when it was rolled in Tennessee. RE is the head type, and I think it's 132 pounds per yard, and we got another train coming. Stay tuned. Now we're on the Callahan sub. That goes to the Callahan turnout. We got IO32. Let's see if we can see him knock the signal down, which is right behind me. There we go. Thank you. awesome. Some more live action out here at Crawford.